Watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also and above all a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything.
What are you doing?
An alchemical blend. I'm dissolving the reagents.
Oh.
Oh, it's just alchemy.
Lucas, why am I not ill like Laurentius?
He was bitten by
Levite,
a rat.
You extractum sick.
Is he going to die?
Latin.
I'll do everything to make sure that doesn't happen.
This oven. It must be what they call an athanor. Demons. It looks like they spent quite a bit of time here. Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly. It's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
What?
Oh, no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right.
Aim with the embers, Amicia.
Whoa.
Oh, it makes fire.
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. It will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.